Did you know that a cactus is healthy? Welcome to Lifestyle Stalkers. In this video you will learn more about the health benefits of nopal cactus juice. When prepared correctly, cactus juice can be as healthy as any other food or medicine. Before we start, make sure you subscribe to our channel, and click on the bell so you won't miss any of our lifestyle videos. Chronic inflammation is the result of the body's inability to control its own immune response. What starts out as a normal call for help to your white blood cells because you bumped your knee or twisted your ankle, causes a cascade effect which results in your body not being able to flick the off switch on the call for help. A number of ethanol extract studies on the nopal fruit have shown that ingestion of it can inhibit leukocyte, white blood cell, migration, which is the catalyst in the development of inflammatory disease. In addition, the study showed suppression of edema or fluid retention, lowering bad cholesterol. The nopal fruit is a rich source of pectin, a soluble fiber, which is found to reduce LDL cholesterol levels. It does so by decreasing the absorption of sugar in the stomach and intestines. Pectin, a soluble fiber, in fact, a study done by Dr. Maria L. Fernandez as published in the Journal of Nutrition, showed that consumption of prickly pear cactus led to a 28% drop in total cholesterol levels in the animals tested, which is substantial. Decrease of blood sugar values. There have been several studies on the effect of nopal cactus extract on blood glucose values. One, done in 1995 and published in the Journal of Ethnopharmacology, revealed an 18% decrease among participants, while another, done by a group in California, showed that adding nopal to a high-carbohydrate Mexican diet among patients with type 2 diabetes actually reduced the concentration of glucose in the body immediately after the meal. The reason for this, again, stems back to the amount of pectin within the fruit. By reducing the absorption of sugar in the stomach and intestines, the overall blood glucose values of the body are reduced. Overall, the studies on the nopal cactus fruit, and the juice that comes from it, reveal that it's a great asset to anyone's diet. It prevents premature aging, promotes optimal cellular health, reduces inflammation, and detoxifies the body. One word of caution, however, for those on medications for any sort of health condition that they hope nopal cactus juice may help with, as with any nutritional change you make to your diet, you should consult your physician before giving nopal cactus juice a try. If you are interested in adding nopal cactus juice to your daily nutrition arsenal, there are health and wellness company which might be just what you are looking for. It contains nopal cactus fruit, additional superfruit extracts, and is sweetened with agave nectar. Check out our video description to see suggested cactus juice. Are you brave enough to dare drink a healthy cactus juice? Check out our recent clip as well here in Lifestyle Stalkers. Be sure to subscribe and ring the bell to be notified about our latest videos.